You got supplies, you drunk dead bastard.
You all right?
Sure. Thank you.
Como Driscoll. He ain't here. You set us up.
Come here!
What?
You set us up.
No, I didn't.
You did. Como Driscoll ain't here!
He was here, I swear! If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
It's a good point, Arthur.
All right, then. Go on. Get out of here.
Hey?
I won't kill you.
No, I didn't set you up.
Get lost.
Shit, lost.
I'm letting you run away. Now go on. Get out of here.
That's as good as killing me. Out there, without you, Como just was going to lose his mind about this.
So?
So I'm one of you now.
Give me a break. All right, then. But I'm warning you.
Oh, hey, I know.
Come on, let's get to camp.
So you got the cash, then?
What cash?
Yeah, there's usually some cash in the chimney.
I'll check it. Rest of you boys, get to camp, quick.
See, Arthur? I ain't so bad.
Hey, Bill. You tell Dutch old Kieran ain't worth killing just yet.
Yeah, right you are.
At least you got something tucked away.
Thank you.
Cornwall train line.
Hey, move it already.
You almost killed me!
Let's try and help each other. You? It's not about survival of the fittest.
Ma'am?
Just what's your issue?
This wind is like to blow down a few feet.
Good to see you again, sir. Got everything you need. Have a look. Sure, I'm always willing to stack up. That's done. Can't hurt. Someone might want it. Appreciate it. All right. You got a few of those, do you?
Thank you. Girl?
Please be generous. Be generous. Help people. Try to do what
hey,
you can.
Hey, I gotta be somewhere. Oh, shit.
Hello there.
Welcome, welcome. Come on in.
Oh, it's, you.
Yes, it is. Last time I checked.
I really don't need any more trouble.
I didn't come to make any. I was just protecting a lady.
Well, all behind us now, I suppose. So what is it you need? A bath, perhaps?
Thank you.
Would you like some extra help there?
Ah, sounds good. Yeah, thanks.
You can just leave it to me now. You let me know if you need anything, all right? You'll leave this place feeling brand new, you know.
You might be the friendliest person I've met in this town.
That's how it goes around here.
So how's it going?
Fine, thank you.
I do not like getting older.
Yes, I know. Aren't you so glad you dropped by?
All right, that's perfect. Thanks.
Okay, maybe we'll cross paths again.
You ugly bastard. You're getting old. Thank you.